If you could change one thing about church in general, what would it be? If you were to hear the word Christianity, what do you think when you hear that word? If you hear the word hypocrite, what do you think of? When you hear someone claim to be a Christian or affiliate with Christianity, what do you feel?
I'm down with the JC, but not with the church.